मार्टिन्स देखो,
है ना। Lastly, while giving a message to their fans, Erica had a throwback moment where she ended up naming her old show Kuch Rang Pyar Ke Aise Bhi, which was extremely candid. So take a look.
Thank you for your love and support. You guys have been there always and been very appreciative towards our work. Please continue your love and support in future as well. So continue to watch and start watching
Kuch Rang Pyar Ke Aise Bhi, which starts on 25th September.
I wanted you to say that.
Everyone was like, yeah, it happened to him.
And this is Shaheer.